Breaking news! It's the 8th grade graduation at Upper School, Englewood Cliffs, New Jersey.
Field, you know, from a very young age, which in my case is, I was 13 or 14 when I started to get involved. That's where you can do great things, is because your mind has really gotten into it. You understand it.
Come back. when you find that you're always lonely. For the love we used to share just called my name, and I'll be
But a part of that is having the will to succeed. You know, knowing that you put the work in and have the confidence to let it show. What I tell people is just be the best version of yourself in anything that you do.
It's cool to be different, and the more and more, the further away you get from the middle school, junior high, the more you realize that.
Ignite the light and let it shine. Just.